consider they both don't go on more than this.
$10.
What's that?
The lift tickets.
Okay. Listen, you buy them online a week or two in advance.
Yeah, you can do well for yourself for sure.
Yeah.
20-30% discount.
I'm going to say, put it this way, I've seen it twice this year earlier.
Yeah.
3-day weekend, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Both days, two different times, 3-day lift tickets, less than 150.
That's huge.
That, you can't beat that.
That's huge. It's all about the planning.
Yeah. You look at it all like 2 weeks in advance. Okay, they say it's going to stay cold. Fine, let's go book it.
I roll a die.
And even still, what was it? I came up like a month ago. And Sunday was like, it was like a sweet ice storm all day long.
Yeah.
Driving up, I don't know when you drove up yesterday, but driving up until I got really close to it, I would have thought, oh, this, they got nothing.
Anything, yeah, like I'm like 15 minutes away and I'm like, oh man,
it didn't snow.
This is gonna be bad. Like miraculously, all of a sudden, you just drive to that right altitude level. And
yeah.
Got the snow trucks and snow on the side of the road.
It doesn't get into like, you know, close to 50 where...
Oh, I thought it was going to be like 47. If it's 40, that's good.
Yeah, well, think about it. Up until around noon, you got 40.
Yeah, yeah. The optimist speaking.
Yeah. Get out early and you don't.
Yeah. It's going to
Yeah, last year was late winter. This year I got most of the stuff. Yeah,
see,
that's the plan, yeah.
Sundry's wishes came out.
Find something somewhere. it's in the realm of the way I can stop, pick up my gear and go. Yeah, that's what it's like. Okay, I'm not going anywhere.